Trump has always been and remains a litmus test. The real Trump derangement syndrome is to not see how abnormal he is as a person, and to not see or to not care how abnormal it is that such a person could have ever become the President of the United States.